Hello and welcome everybody. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to connect your PuTTY to your Oracle VirtualBox, or in the other words, how to SSH your virtual machine from the local host. So the first thing, this is my Red Hat virtual machine. So just select this and go to settings. And in the network section, you need to select this first adapter and this select attach to the bridge adapter and just hit OK. And now go and start the virtual machine. So after starting the virtual machine, just what you need to do is just check the IP address. So you go and if you type fconfig, you can see the IP address which is assigned as 42.205.62.28. So let's go and check the what is the IP address of our Windows machine. So if you can see this, the IP address which is assigned to the virtual machine is on the same network of our Windows system. Here you can see this, the IP address assigned to the virtual machine is this and our Windows system is this. So we can now go and connect with the PuTTY. So I'll type in the IP address 49.205.62.28. So here you can see, you can now connect or SSH your virtual machine from your local host. So here it is connected. That finishes our tutorial. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video, and I'd like to thank you for viewing.